I love how Jordan fans always like to talk about the rings and say this is why he's better than LeBron. Because I wonder what these people think about John Havlicek, who has one less All-Star appearance than MJ, only 6,000 fewer points, more triple-doubles, and was 8-0 in the NBA Finals. So using this logic, he's the real GOAT.